Hello everybody, my name is Sviatoslav, and in this video I would like to share with you why does eyesight not improve when a person does oculomotor exercises, does massage for the eyes, does eye relaxation exercises, but vision doesn't improve. What could be the reason? Very simply, there are bad habits of poor eyesight, which is push results back. And there are useful good habits that improve vision. And there are habits that a person doesn't notice. In this video, we will talk about the top 5 the most dangerous bad habits of poor eyesight. How to stop vision deterioration and start to improve it with the top 3 best methods. Where do these clear vision habits of poor visions came from? Everything is very simple. These habits any child could get at a level of mirror neurons. He just copied from his mother, grandmother, father. First bad habit of poor eyesight is squinting, causing myopia. For example, the mother suffered from myopia, she squinted constantly, and the baby also begins to look very near and squint, and he doesn't even think about it. It happens reflexively. This is how a mirror neuron works. How else can a small child learn useful habits of good vision? A child, on the other hand, cannot distinguish useful skills from harmful ones. He copies all of them, and now he also squints from childhood. This squinting gradually leads to the fact that a habit is developed. And to see something, he squints and strains his eyes. Even he doesn't have to do it, because he still has a good vision. This poor eyesight habit gradually leads to overstrain of the eye muscles and a spasm of accommodation. Myopia, the word that translates as squinting, was noticed back in ancient Greece that a person who squint doesn't see well into the distance. And it turned out that he sees well up close and call it myopia, or in other words, nearsightedness. Second bad habit of poor eyesight is to look from the side, from the above or at angle, causing astigmatism. For example, a person was watching TV from a side or laying on his side and reading book. Some of his eye muscles were overstrained, while others, on the contrary, relaxed and stretched. And he got astigmatism. And he begins to find such a position of the head when he looks and the light hits the correct point. Even not very well vision, but still on the macula, which is in the center of the retina, where vision is most clear. With astigmatism, in a person's eyes everything is double, and it's hard to see. And so he somehow tilted his head down, for example, and look from the under forehead, and the eye has shifted, and now this rate of light seems to fall almost to the correct place. And he sees well, and the person unconsciously acquired these habits of moving his head and looking sideways, either from above or from the side or in some other way. Is the same habit that a person doesn't notice in any way and doesn't associate such habits with poor eyesight. Third bad habit of poor eyesight, there is a lot of sweets. For example, eating too much sugar leads to the fact that blood vessels, especially in the eyes, they're very sensitive and thin. They begin to stick together, and as a result there is not enough oxygen to the blood, and the retina of the eyes begin to quickly get tired and work poorly. Vision accordingly begin to deteriorate, and another bad habit of poor eyesight appears. Fourth, to wear glasses is another bad habit of poor vision. The habit of wearing glasses is a very bad habit. Few people know about it. As soon as a person puts on glasses, his eye muscle stop working. First, convergence, that is the ability of the eyes simultaneously bring two rays of perception to one object, for example, to look at the tip of the nose. Second, when wearing glasses, accommodation is disturbed, that is switching gaze from a close distance to a distant one, where the oblique muscle of the eyes should relax and the straight one should strain. The eye's ability to focus is also impaired. If in normal state a person looked in one direction, the focus was adjusted. When look a little differently at a different distance, the focus adjusted. Look at a different distance, some muscles relax, other tightens, and the eye refocus. With glasses, this ability begins to atrophy. Glasses are needed only when a person needs to see something, and this is only 20% of the time. For example, at work, and a person has a habit of simply wearing them all the time and not taking them off. As a result, a mechanism called convergence is paralyzed. A mechanism called accommodation is refocusing, paralyzed. And these are the main mechanism of the eyes. As a result, the eye completely stops working, and a person needs glasses more and more strong. The eye mechanism doesn't work, and the eye muscle do not work as a result of eye dystrophy. Vision becomes worse, and unfortunately few people know about it, because no one talks about it. Fifth bad habit of poor vision, for a long time to strain the eyes at a close range and not give them a rest. For example, a person work at a computer and without being distracted for a long time looks at a small screen. Not only is there constant radiation unnatural for the eye, and eyes are constantly brought together and at a close range. What does it mean? This means the internal muscle of the eyes that bring the eyes together to the nose, they are overstrained. And the external muscle that pull the eyes to the weight area becomes stretched. Plus the lower rectus muscle of the eyes are overstrained, and the upper straight muscle are stretched. Since in the most cases, the screen is not in the front of human eyes, but lower. The person has to lower his eyes down and thereby overstraining the lower rectus muscle of the eyes. And so a person sits for several hours without rest. Suddenly looks around and around, everything floats and doubles. Because after 2 hours of static load on the eyes and eye muscle, they cannot instantly relax and relieve tension and refocus. A man goes to the doctor, he's prescribed glasses, and his vision begins to deteriorate. How to stop vision deterioration? First, you need to learn to listen to yourself and feel the slightest fatigue and strain in your eyes. Immediately give your eyes a rest. How to do this? It's very simple. Close your eyes for 10 seconds. Walk around the room. Look out to the window. This will help the eyes to refocus into the distance and give the muscle a rest. Second, recognize in yourself these bad habits of poor eyesight and immediately begin to get rid of them. Third, start developing good habits of good vision. If you don't have a good habits of clear vision, that your vision will not improve either. But when the number of good habits becomes more than number of bad ones, and it's even better, that there are no bad habits at all, but there are many good ones, then your vision will automatically improve. For example, in natural life in a forest, as a result of active life, these useful good habits and active watching are acquired from a person to look around at a different distances. I will tell you a secret that doctors do not tell you. They tell you that vision is something genetic, what you are born with. But no, vision is formed during a lifetime. When you are born, learn to move your eyes and look around. During your life, you learn to recognize different images. You develop certain skills, and vision is the same skill as drawing or writing. Only if we learn write or read consciously, then nature teaches us form eyesight unconsciously. But in essence, it is the same skill. You can learn to write exactly and beautifully, calligraphic. Also, some doctor apparently still learn how to do it. It's the same with the eyes. If you correctly approach the process of getting rid of bad habits of poor vision and develop good habits of good vision, Start recognizing changes, exercise regularly, and pay attention to your health, then you will succeed. Today you find out top 5 the most dangerous poor eyesight habits. First is squinting, second looking from weird angles, third eating a lot of sweet, fourth wearing glasses when you don't need them, fifth to look for a long time at the screen without rest. I explain to you how to stop deterioration of vision with the 3 best method. I hope it will help you. Subscribe to my channel, hit the like button so more people can see better. Every Friday will be a new video with beneficial for your eyes information. If you have any questions, write them in the comments. I will try to answer all of them. And see you in the next videos.